need a doctor.
All right, man, all right. You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna help me? Please, do something.
I'll get you help. Just stay alive.
Okay.
Let's go, girl.
Okay. Where am I?
Don't you give up now.
I'm dying. This is it.
Bring him in here. Right here. And sit him down in this chair.
What happened?
Just saw you fall out of the saddle. Don't worry, you're at the doctor.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Sure.
There's also the matter of my payment. But we'll deal with that later.
All right. All right.
A lot of blood loss. And this wound's badly infected. I'll save as much as I can, but I'll have to amputate.
What? What did you say?
Just try to breathe. I'll give you something for the pain.
No.
There you are. That'll knock him out for a while. You did a good thing bringing him here. But now, I'd recommend moving along. You do not want to see this. Sorry it's come to this.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, you're in a bad way, but you'll
pull through.
That was good work, Doctor.
Yeah. He's lucky. Wounds like that will kill you if you aren't careful. He's lucky he just lost the arm. It's nice of you to stay, but don't fret. He'll make it. Come now. Let's let him rest. All we can do now is hope for the best.
Let me just stock up on my supplies.
There. Yes.
Been a pleasure doing business with you.
Right then, let's see. Just tell me what you'd like.